This is what I call the evil bunny. We have a potassium iodide solution that we use as a catalyst, and it's right there. Then I'm adding that to a 30% hydrogen peroxide solution and some green food coloring just for effect. And there's my hydrogen peroxide and green food coloring mixture. So what I'm gonna do is take the potassium iodide solution, which is my catalyst, pour it into the hydrogen peroxide, and I get a decomposition reaction.